Het blijkt alsof hij 7 oorblijvende beschuldigd is, zelfs dieper in die sop is. Die staat het aangeduid dat benevens uitbreiding van die klagstaten nog een hechtenisnemings verwacht wordt.
In light of new developments, recent new developments, the state want to amend the indictment to include further charges. We also foresee that there will be a few additional accused that will also be added. Based on the new information or additional information to our disposal, additional counts are going to be added. And that's why the indictment is going to be amended. And just in respect of the disclosure, our intention is to disclose the docket still in this year. We're not going to wait until next year to disclose it.
Gister is Trieter gevonnis tot 10 jaar tronkstraf, waarvan 3 opgeskort is. Die 7 beskuldigdes is 3 maande gelede borgtog van R100.000 elk toegestaan. Die borgtog is verleng en die saak is uitgestel tot januari, wanneer 'n verhoordatum vastgesteld sal word.